Child of God, good evening. This is not the time to be discouraged. We're going to sing a little song for you today. It's an old, old song, a holiness song that goes way back to my evangelical roots. Are you ready? Clap your hands with me. I don't have a piano, but we're going to sing it, make the devil mad. Jesus, be a fence all around me every day. I want you to protect me, keep me as I travel all the way. I know you can, I know you will. I fight my battles if I keep still. Lord Jesus, be a fence every day. Every day. Well, I said, Jesus, be a fence all around me. I want you to protect me and guide me as I travel along the way. Well, I know you can, I know you will. You'll fight my battles, Jesus, if I keep still. Well, Jesus, be your fence around me every day. Glory to God. Child of God, you don't have to be discouraged. You don't have to be perturbed. You don't have to be in fear about any news. You receive from the Lord tonight. Every time you feel scared, every time the devil comes and whispers something in your ear, you just throw up both your hands. Maybe start clapping a little bit. Maybe start moving around in your apartment. Say, Jesus, be a fence all around me. The Bible says that Jesus is a hedge of a protection. At night, he's a pillar of fire. In the day, he's a cloud. He is the hand that covers you in the cleft of the rock. He's your hiding place. You don't have to be afraid. You don't have to be discouraged. You don't have to be in doubt, fear, and unbelief, worrying about what's going to come upon us. You just start to clap your hands a little bit. Start to praise the Lord and say, Jesus, be a fence, hallelujah, be a hedge about me. Well, I don't know about y'all, but I gotta have church by myself sometimes, and that's all right. Y'all can have church right there, wherever you are, under the sound of my voice. Sometime soon, we're gonna make a video, and we're gonna preach the word of the Lord. Jesus wants to be a fence about you. Yes, we're living in the end times. Yes, we're living in troubling times. But Jesus is a fence all around me. Hallelujah. Day and night. Glory to God. And the evil one cannot touch me. Glory to God. For this purpose was the Son of God manifest, that he might destroy the works of the devil. My Bible said how God anointed Jesus Christ of Nazareth, who went about doing good and healing all who were under the grip of the devil. You tell the Lord right now, under the sound of my voice, every one of you, you say, Jesus, be a fence around me. Right now, tonight, and tomorrow, and every day during this election, when I go to the grocery store, when I go to work, when I lie down to go to sleep, and when I get up, say, Jesus,
thank you, Jesus,
be a fence.
Hallelujah, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Glory to God.
In Jesus' mighty name. Well received from the
Lord,
child of God.
Blessed be your holy name. Thank you, Lord.
The anointing is moving right here.
We
want to share this with
you
because I'm not ashamed of the gospel of the Lord Jesus. And some of you need to hear that. You need to break out those old holiness songs and start singing. Some of you need to clap. Some of y'all hadn't even smiled maybe in years. Amen. Start smiling a little bit. Clap your hands a little bit.
Yes, Jesus.
You know, it ain't the end of the world until a fat lady sings. I know that's not politically correct, but that's how they used to say it. God's on the throne, and it's going to be all right.
Thank you, Jesus.
Say,
yes.
Jesus, be a fence
all around. all around me, Lord.
Lord Jesus, touch all of
yes, Lord.
Listeners, thank Lord. You, all of my friends, Lord. The lurkers, Lord.
Yes,
under
Lord.
The sound
Hallelujah.
Of my voice,
thank
Lord.
You, Jesus.
Mama Give them Marabosa. Encouragement, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Bless your holy
Fill
name, Lord.
Lord. With your Holy
thank
Ghost
you, Jesus.
Power, but most of all, Lord, would you be a fence round about us, Lord.
Thank you.
Now and forever.
Glory
we
to God.
We claim it. We receive
oh,
it. For
yes,
we ask
Lord.
It by
thank
faith,
you,
Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you,
Amen.
Lord. Amen.